The APIs provided by LRVM are designed to remove an important pain point for system developers, namely system crashes. We know that system crashes can come from software errors as well as from power failure. That brings up an interesting thought experiment, which is what we're going to discuss next. So how does LRVM do it? Well, it does it by providing transactional semantics for persistent data structures. It calls itself lightweight since it eliminates all the usual heavyweight properties associated with transactions, which are usually called ACID properties. And LRVM makes transactions lightweight for use precisely for the intended purpose, which is recovery management. In LRVM, changes to virtual memory are written as redo logs at the end of a transaction. And these redo logs are forced to the disk at the end of the transaction as commit records of changes made to virtual memory. And this log force that happens at commit point is what is called a synchronous I/O, because the application has to wait for the I/O to complete before proceeding with further execution. So implementation, a precise implementation of the transactional semantics of LRVM, requires a log force to the disk to make sure that the redo log that represents all of the changes made to virtual memory within that critical section bound by a begin transaction, end transaction, is actually committed and persisted on the disk. It is precisely for this reason, namely synchronous I/O, that transactions are considered heavyweight, even though the semantics of transactions have been considerably reduced and made simpler in the design of LRVM. In other words, for a precise implementation of LRVM, at the commit point, it requires at least one synchronous disk I/O. System design tend to avoid transaction despite the precise semantics of transaction due to the time penalty associated with disk I/O. If disk I/O can be eliminated, then transactions would be cheap. And if transactions become cheap, then everyone will use it and life is good. Rio Vista, the lesson that we're going to review now, asks the question, how can we eliminate synchronous disk I/O? So in other words, Rio Vista is going towards a performance-conscious design and implementation of persistent memory, starting from where LRVM left off.